Hey guys, Kevin Ryan here, ZooFan.com. Today, Halloween movie pick number 13, Clive Barker's Hellraiser. Now, this movie is awesome 80s horror movie. It's not a perfect movie by any means, but for what it is, the rawness to it, pretty fucking awesome. So, it's definitely got some really gory parts, which we love. And it's one of those movies where it could have been more, even though it's still awesome. But for what it was, and what it is, Clive Barker's Hellraiser is pretty awesome. Now, the first few in the series, pretty good. 1, 2, and 3. Cenobites, the whole mythology of the series. I love the world of it, so I've watched all of them. There's some stinkers in the later series, especially. But for the series proper, and it's pretty good. You can do a lot worse when it comes to gory horror movies from hell. Tonight, watch Hellraiser on Netflix Instant, or wherever the hell you want. It just happens to be on there. I think with most of the series, if not all of them. So, check it out, and that way you don't have to lose any money to the later films. There's some dreadful things there. Hellraiser, definitely a horror classic. And if you haven't seen it, well, enjoy the movies.